Women's Global Connection is an organization that is based in the United States. You have probably met one of the founders, Sister Dorothy Erling.
Nasema hii Women Global Connection ambayo Sister Dorothy ndiyo mwanzilishi, kwa hiyo ndio wanafanya kazi hii ya kuendeleza hiyo shughuli. Kwa hiyo wanakuja kwa niaba yake, sio kwamba wamemwacha.
We work with women around the world to help them promote their leadership and learning, education. And we're working here in Tanzania, in Zambia, in Peru, and a little bit in the United States. And we form long-term relationships with partnerships. We partner with people who want to work with us, and we respect local culture, the local ways. We don't come here with new ideas. We want to learn from you what is it that you need so that we can help you. So once you tell us what kind of programs, what kind of projects you need, we work with you and we look for things that are sustainable. And the ultimate goal is to help promote the empowerment of women, because we know that when women do well, they invest in their families, in their children, and of course they help their husbands, and we want to make that family strong. Now, Women's Global Connection doesn't have money. We also have to go and ask for money. But what makes us very rich is that we have volunteers. We have people who are willing to pay their way to be here and share their knowledge and learn from you as well.
Yeah.
That we boy members now are going to have feathers because and fly because of what we have done.